The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with a spin of a wheel. Got some extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder? Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
How can I help you? Welcome back. With you in a moment. Anything else I can do for you?
Brendan Darcy, your captain. As luck would have it, I do have something I could use your eyes on. Sending it through now.
Stop by at a better time, boss. Some bozos snuck on board, snatched the paperwork that classifies us as permanent residents of international waters, and made off on our jet skis. We don't get them back, we're gonna get the biggest IRS bill of all time. So how about it? If you wanna see what it's like to be me, go off and take them out. Last I saw the bastards, they were headed off towards the Vespucci Canals. I mean, I bet you thought me and the bartender had a pretty easy run of it out here on the ocean wave. But honestly, the crapola I have to deal with on a daily basis, I might as well be the captain of a giant floating magnet for every protester, pirate, eco-terrorist, rival 1%er and corrupt official in the state. Glad to see you walking a mile or two in my shoes. Seriously, mate.
Thank you. through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, madam. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
All right. I'll send out some crew to pick up the skis. In the meantime, allow me to introduce you to a vital part of a captain's day-to-day work in the waters of Los Santos, enforcing the nautical pecking order. Those assholes are all members of the yacht club down at Puerto del Sol. The naval code dictates we head over there and put their boats where they belong, at the bottom of the drink. Trust me, this is the fun part.
This is your captain, Brendan. As a matter of fact, something just came up you might be interested in. Sending it through.
Brendan Darcy's School of Seafaring, taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. Sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Not many super yacht owners want to get their hands dirty. Well, unless they're arms trafficking or running a Ponzi scheme. It's nice to see you taking a moment to see how this ship really runs. Based on the coordinates from the distress call, you're in the right place. If we're lucky, the supplies might still be in one piece. Can't hold your breath, right? Or, you know, use a rebreather. Whatever works. It's not getting any easier. Imagine if one of those lefty politicians stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's gonna buy one when they stop being, well, Free for those who can afford it. Time to get back to the yacht and we can crack open a few. Hey! Hey, who the hell are you? Whoa! Don't point that at me! Now you listen here, mate. I'm the bloody captain!
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever. Just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
죽었어!
I will disembowel you if you don't leave! We need cover!
구성자가 있다!
자식!
싫으면 당장 꺼져!
Was amazing. Next time I'm taken hostage, you're my first port of call. Now, let's get back to the yacht. Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop. Fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is gonna earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?
Brendan here, captain of the ship. As luck would have it, I do have something I could use your eyes on. Sending it through now. That there was a close shave with a rusty razor, boss. Thanks for your help. You're proving to be quite the master mariner. And there was me thinking you wouldn't have what it took for life on the bridge. I'd say our best work is still ahead of us. See what I meant about life on board, boss? That was just another day for Captain Brendan Darcy. But seriously, you handled that like a real sea dog. What do you say we get you involved a little more often down here? We'll make a captain of you yet. When you get a sec, come back and see me again. Or just give me a call.
Greetings.
You're acting like I'm interested, which I ain't.
Saved my life in a bar fight more than once. That's a good price for what you're getting there. I'll be honest, any pride in my work vanished a long time ago. That's a good everyday gun. Enjoy. It's a statement kind of weapon. Have fun.
Brendan Darcy, your captain. Well, if you're after something to keep from twiddling your well-manicured thumbs, you're in luck. Sending it now.
Okay, lesson three in Captain Darcy's Deepwater Diploma. Cultivating your associates. Go to the airport. I'll tell you all about it. See, today, we're doing a solid for the high and mighty of the Pacific Country Club. Apparently, an entirely legitimate business deal has turned more than a little acrimonious. And before you know it, the tennis coach is getting tipped off that their whole parking lot is about to go up in smoke. I promised we'd be there sooner than the fire department, and we'd bring our A-game. The Coast Guard have those aerial firefighting planes down at the airport. It's time to get airborne and put out some flames. Once the country clubs go, the yachts are next. Believe me.
Weapon!
Hijo de puta!
Thank you. Some of the other members' cars across town. I'm pinging you the GPS. Do you think you can get there in time? Just land in the water and the plane will do the rest.
Someone!
attacks go, this was an easy one. Last Tuesday, we got boxed in by a fleet of climate activists on sailing skiffs. Wasn't pretty, and I'm not just talking about armpit hair. See you. Just drop down on the water anywhere nearby. And boss, I gotta say, we're running a tight ship these days. You're a natural.
Brendan Darcy, your captain. Well, if you're after something to keep from twiddling your well-manicured thumbs, you're in luck. Sending it now.
Boss, good to see you back. Today's assignment is a real doozy. Sitting in the captain's chair isn't all about putting out fires, you know. Sometimes you need to go on the offensive to stay ahead of the next wave.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Call again. Goodbye. This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, madam.
showing you something, boss. Kids don't dream of owning yachts, do they? They dream of captaining them. Captain's work is never done. You're starting to see that, right? Step one yet? Step two's a calling. Get in the truck. I'll ping you a GPS for the buyer. Fair warning, these fellas are probably gonna want it back, and they're not very polite people.
Hi. What's up? There's no gun can't be fine-tuned and improved a little. You'll never look back.
This is your captain, Brendan. As a matter of fact, something just came up you might be interested in. Sending it through.
Fuck me!
Joseph!
Shit!
Getting cover!
Motherfucker!
This is your captain, Brendan. As luck would have it, I do have something I could use your eyes on. Sending it through now.
boss. Fun as it's been, let's say we put this rivalry to bed. The head honcho of that money laundering outfit we've been scrapping with is on some mega secure yacht not far from here. And I found us a sub we can use to dip under his defenses. Head over there and get it. We're going down under, so to speak. Coming doesn't mean this is going to be easy. They're really dug in, so you can expect mines once you reach the critical depth. Just take it slow. Imagine the look on all your rich pals' faces when you tell them this is how you spend your time. Most of them just use their yachts for sex, but... Ah, not gonna go there. A captain's discretion's all he's got. Stick around this crime scene. after him. This is our one chance.
Well, boss, I'd say your captain's training is complete. Top marks, best in class. And to mark your graduation from the Brendan Darcy Naval Academy, I've left a little something for you in your wardrobe. Trust me, you might as well throw away all that other stuff you wear. Now, life out here being what it is, I'll still have the occasional bit of business to do in future. So don't be a stranger.
Thank you. You look sharp, boss.